Hello everybody, in this video I am going to demonstrate you about the litigant's updation option in CIS. Using the litigant updation option, you can upload the photo of the litigant, add extra advocate to the litigants, add the legal heir to the dyed litigant, add guardian or attorney information, add advocate's mobile number, upload advocate code, add litigant status and modify party ID. Now, how to use this litigant updation option? To go to the litigant updation option, go to the show menu. As soon as you go to the show menu, the navigation pane will open. From the navigation pane, select litigant updations. From this option of litigant updation, you can upload the photo of the litigant. To upload photo of this litigant, click the option photo upload. Then select the case type of the case in which photo of the litigant is to be uploaded. Then enter the number of the case and press go. Then select the party of which the photo is to be uploaded. Then from the browse button, browse the file that is the photo. Select the image of the litigant and press open. Then click upload. When the photo of the litigant is successfully uploaded, the files uploaded successfully option will appear. The second option that could be done from litigant updation option is adding extra advocate. To add extra advocate for a party, click on the extra advocate option. Then select the case. Then type the case number and press go. Then select the party of which the extra advocate is to be added. Then from the name of the advocate option, type or select the name of the advocate which is to be added. As soon as the name of the advocate is selected, his registered bar number as well as his name in the bilingual format will appear. Then press submit. If the addition is successfully done, addition successful option will appear. Then legal heir can be added using this option. How to add legal heir is covered under a separate video. Then information of guardian or attorney can also be added using litigant updation option. First select that whether you want to add the information of a guardian or a power of attorney. Then select the case type. Then type the case number in which the information of the power of attorney or guardian is to be added. Then press go. Then select the party of which the power of attorney is to be added. Then the gender of the power of attorney is to be mentioned, his age, his mobile number if any, his email ID, his nationality, his address, alternate addresses if any, then the name of the power of attorney is to be mentioned in the bilingual format, his addresses, is also is to be mentioned, then press submit. If it is successfully done, then the addition successful will appear on the window. Using this option, you can also update the advocate code. For that, select the case number. You can either update the advocate code or you may change the advocate code. You can select from the list which is available. The name will appear. Then you can change the number and bar registration number of the advocate and then press submit. Using this option, you can also update and add the litigant status as well as modify the party ID of the litigant. In this way, the litigant updation option is very useful to update the information of litigants in a particular case. Thank you very much.